I think I found the person I need to talk to.
What do you want?
Heard you have a problem.
If only we had just one. Highways washed out, forests full of bandits, a river beast blocks the port, and tolls at a rise.
Can't help with the tolls, but the monster's a possibility.
A sorceress said the same, but we've yet to see any results.
She's asked me to work with her.
And who's to pay your wage?
That's what I'm here to discuss.
The sorceress was to manage alone. You can split that reward if you wish.
Double the fee and
well, we're managing it together now. So as I see it, you should double the reward.
You jest!
You double the reward.
You'll double what you offered Lady de Tanzerville, because that's what the contract's worth.
So be it. I assume you to be professionals and worth every last copper paid to you.
It's a deal. Now tell me what you know about the beast.
You're the Witcher, damn it! I've no knowledge of these things.
Who could tell me more?
That plowing elf, Cedric, most probably. He's supposed to know all about monsters. Now leave me be.
Any progress?
I've got everything I need. Let's go.
Excellent.
Alright, here we go.
Ready?
Are you wearing makeup?
We all have our rituals.
From what I know, Caverns are colorblind.
Enough, Geralt. Time to draw the beast out of the water.
Got an ace up your sleeve?
I always do. Don't get eaten, and we'll soon both be heroes.
I hope you're right.
You descend into the lake. Descend into the lair. I'll stay on the bridge and pull it out onto the bank. Take care.
Alright, so she wants me to go down to the lair. How am I supposed to get to you? Oh. And she's gonna stay on the ship. Well, on the bridge.
Thank you.
Oh, come on. Right. Okay. What do you want to say? Alright, where's the checkpoint for this? Is this like the other save?
Something, I don't know, the place going around the other side. Okay.
Yeah, Dan, that's how I basically... What I was trying to do, I was trying to get the tentacles to land on the spell. That's how you beat him, I guess. Tentacles, the one that's red. Is that the one that thingy, the one that I need to cut?
Thank you.
stupid octopus. I can do it. It just takes some time. Do it. It takes a lot of time to memorize his moves and that. So yeah, I'm trying to like avoid its attack, but like I'm trying to like get it stuck. But sometimes. When it does that, I need to like get out of the way. Which I'm trying to get out of the way, but it doesn't seem to work. Yeah, it doesn't seem to work. But yeah.
Thank you.
did it. Not a bad fight, wouldn't you say, Geralt? Are you all right?
That was tough.
The beast got me a couple of times.
I've heard you've been in more dire situations. I wonder, are the stories about you true?
All of them without the expectations. Which ones?
What stories?
If you think I'm going to repeat some of the legends circulating about you, you're deeply mistaken.
What now?
I must harvest the most valuable ingredients while the corpse is fresh. I'd prefer to get the entire carcass to my laboratory and strip it down to the bone. But that would be a waste of power and simply too much work. I shall take only...
What have you heard about me?
A number of things.
You won't talk about them?
I've no time now. The fresher the ingredients I collect, the higher the price I'll get. Sorry.
Farewell, then.
Don't forget to collect the reward.
Oh, I won't.
How do I get out? Oh, this is hell. My bad. So, yeah, I don't know how much I would normally get, but I paid double. Well, I'm getting double paid now, so, yeah.
Your reward.
Well, well. How's the Commandant as a host?
It's people like you who might help us.
Or put us in shackles and throw us into the river.
He told me they're keeping Scoia'tael prisoners on a barge in the port.
Did he mention if Kieran Abesnalang, Yorvet's right-hand elf, is among them?
No.
He may know something about the Kingslayer.
Let's pay him a visit.
Okay, Okay. So... Anyway, guys, if you guys had enjoyed this episode, please like, comment, and subscribe. And as always, I'll see you guys on the next one. Bye-bye. And, yeah, sorry for dying all the time. But, yeah, that's how I basically play. Sometimes you win, sometimes you lose. It just takes a lot of patience to memorize the moves. And yeah, once you memorize the moves, it's good to go. Took me a while to do it. There was 3 tentacles I need to cut, and I did it. Don't know why I'm doing that for. Anyway, yeah. Hi, Winger. Hi, Stum. My favorite dragons.